Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name, please?
My name is Ken.
Ken, could you spell your surname for me, please?
My surname is C-H-A-U.
Okay. What town do you come from?
I come from Guangnam City.
All right. And what's your address?
My address is 36. 33 11 Farnborough Street.
Very good. School. What's the name of your school?
My school is Farnborough Secondary School.
Okay. Do you like going to school?
Yes, I do.
How many subjects do you have at school?
I have 20 subjects at school.
Right. What is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is math.
Math. Do you have much housework at home?
I do not have a lot of housework.
Okay. How much time do you spend doing your homework every day?
I spend 1 hour in the evening.
1 hour in the evening. Okay. And do you have to take extra classes?
Yes, I do.
What? Extra. Okay, very good. How do you travel to school every day?
My mom takes me to school by motorbike.
All right. At home, how many people are there in your family? Do you have any brothers and sisters?
No, just only me.
Just only you, okay. Do you have a pet?
No.
How often do you do housework?
I do housework at lunch and at the evening.
Okay. Do you have your own room? Can you speak a little bit louder, okay? Hi. What is your favorite room in the house?
It's my room.
Your room, okay. Hobbies and interests. What sort of music do you like?
I like chill music.
Chill music, okay. And what sort of movie do you like?
I like cartoons.
Cartoons, okay. And what sort of TV program do you like?
Sports,
okay. Do you often listen to music in your free time?
Yes, I do.
And do you often watch movies in your free time?
Sometimes.
Okay. And do you often watch TV in your free time?
Sometimes too.
Sometimes too, okay. What is your favorite song? Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. That one? Wow, okay. What is your favorite movie?
Doraemon.
And what is your favorite TV channel? HTV6. Okay. How often do you surf the internet?
I surf the internet 2 times a day.
Twice a day?
Yes.
Okay. And do you usually read books?
Yes, I do.
What is your favorite kind of book?
I like science books.
Science books, okay. Free time. What do you usually do at weekends?
On Saturday, I play football with my friend, and on Sunday I go out with my mom.
Okay. Yeah, all right. Traveling. What do you think of your hometown?
I think my hometown is a beautiful place up there.
Okay. Which other towns have you visited in your country?
To
been here on the night, alright? Do you like traveling?
Yes, I do.
Why?
Because it makes me feel comfortable after study.
Alright. Sports. Do you play any sports?
Yes, I play football.
Football. Do you like sports?
Yes, I do.
Who do you often play sports with?
I usually play sports with my friends.
Mm-hmm. Do you think playing sports is necessary?
Yes, I do. I think it is make me and some people stronger.
Stronger, okay. What do you think is the most popular sport in your country?
I think football is more popular.
All right. What is the most expensive sport, do you think? No? What do you think is the most dangerous sport?
Parkour.
Okay. Do you often do exercise?
Yes, I do. I do at
6 o'clock
every day.
6 o'clock every day, okay. Food and nutrition. What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is seafood.
Seafood. What do you often eat for breakfast, lunch, and dinner? For breakfast?
For breakfast, I eat plain meal and sometimes eat bansa. For lunch, I eat rice and fish. For dinner, I sometimes eat ale.
Okay. Do you often eat fast food?
Yes.
Are you a good cook?
Yes. I can cook anything.
Wow, okay. How often do you eat in a restaurant or eat out?
I eat twice a week.
I eat out twice a week. Oh, okay. Friendship. Who is your best friend?
My best friend's name is Jin.
Jin. Why do you like him?
Because he is very good for me.
Okay. What do you often talk to him about?
I talk to him about anything.
Anything. Do you have a lot of friends?
Yes, I do.
Why do you think a friend is necessary?
Because they make my life better.
All right. What qualities do you think is necessary for a true friend?
For honest and kind.
Honest and kind, okay. Health and fitness. Do you often visit a dentist? Do you often visit a dentist?
I visit once a month.
Once a month. Do you do exercise every day?
Yes, I do.
Do you often catch a cold?
No, I don't.
What should people do to keep fit, do you think?
I think do exercise.
Mm-hmm. Okay. How many meals do you have each day?
I have 3 meals.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner?
Yes.
Okay. Everyday life. What time do you often get up?
I usually get up at 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. And what do you often do in the morning, afternoon, and evening?
In the morning, I go to school. In the afternoon. In the afternoon, I do my homework. In the evening, I play football with my friends.
Okay. What time do you go to bed?
I go to bed at 9 o'clock.
Do you? Yeah.
But sometimes I to bed late at 10 o'clock.
Okay, so you often stay up late? Do you often stay up late?
I stay up late at the weekend.
At the weekend, okay. Do you watch TV every day?
Yes, I do.
All right, thank you. We're finished. Goodbye.